This exercise will activate your rotator cuff muscles that maintain stability in your shoulder. Lie on your back, straighten your arm with your thumb upwards, forming a 90-degree angle. Make small circles at a moderate speed, ensuring the movement originates at your shoulder. Perform clockwise, followed by counterclockwise. Note, it's important to keep elbow and wrist still throughout.